Maxi dresses, maxi style? Well, here at Fashion Mata Mata, we certainly like to think so. Besides spotting local babes rocking the maxi dress, we also see tourists looking fashionably fetching in this holiday style too. And what we like? Everyone seems to incorporate a bit of home with their globetrotting looks.
So where is your dress from?
It's from here, from Singapore. Yes, it is.
Oh.
I bought it in Haji Lane.
Haji Lane, very good. How long have you been in Singapore?
It's just 10 days.
10 days and you already know how to go to Haji Lane and shop? You are good. What about your shoes? Where are your shoes from?
It's from Zara.
Zara. And your bag?
It's from shop in Genoa, my city in Italy, where I'm born.
And you've accessorized with a scarf as well.
Because I used to freeze in the MRT, so...
Now, why are you wearing a maxi dress in Singapore?
I love long dress, and it's easy to wear, and you can use it during the day, and if I'm going to stay out more, also for dinner. And you can eat more, so your belly is not going to grow up.
My dress I just bought from Guangzhou, I think.
Guangzhou?
Yeah. I just come from Guangzhou and Aldo. Uh-huh. And it's cotton on, I think.
Because it is a pattern for health. Back in Indonesia, do you wear long dresses as well?
No, I just have two long dresses, I think.
So you don't usually wear long dresses?
No.
Why wear only when you go overseas then you wear long dresses?
Yeah, I saw many people wear long dresses, so I think look nice, so I just bought.
Yeah,
comfortable.
Well, I'm from London, so I bought my maxi dress from London. Well, I bought my bag from Thailand, so I've been traveling for 2 months now, so I've been collecting lots of bands, you know, from all the places I've been going to. And this one is the last one, which is from Singapore, because I find that Singapore is the most beautiful city that I have actually visited.
Oh, maxi dresses, are they a resort, like only on holiday kind of style for you?
To be honest, no, because I just feel like maxi dresses is one of those most comfortable things that you can just wear wherever you go, shopping, even work, you can dance in it, you know, go to a bar or something and you can just float around. Wearing a maxi dress is the most comfortable thing and you look beautiful too. You wouldn't really see a lot of girls wearing maxi dresses back in London because of the weather, so that's why it's really exciting for us girls to wear when we come on holiday, like I am right now wearing a maxi dress in Singapore.
I'm just walking around, I'm visiting my friend in Singapore, so yeah, I'm just walking around to shops.
You're looking very good and stylish while doing this, and where's everything from?
Oh, it's everything is from different places, actually. Yeah, I was in Kuala Lumpur a couple of days ago, so I got this bag and the sandals from there. Mm-hmm. And this from Singapore, Forever 21. Uh-huh. And this one I bought in Paris, actually. Yeah. This is from India. I was there a couple of months ago, too. Okay.
And the earring?
From Malaysia.
Are you into maxi dresses and maxi skirts?
Yeah, I like them. They're very good when it's like hot weather. No, it's like when you walk outside and it's hot, like you feel it's like light to wear. And
so you notice that it's light to wear when you're wearing a long, airy underneath.
Yeah, something like that.
This is from Topshop. This is from EDC Esperay. This is from my hometown, Wenzhou. Shop, it's like a jade bracelet. This is from the English brand Rice, whatever you call it. This is from Folly Polly.
Are you into maxi skirts and maxi dresses?
Probably not. This is the only one I have.
Really? So why the honor of wearing it out today?
I'm on holiday in Singapore and it's cold in shopping malls. And all of my other summer stuff is shorts.
So you actually wear maxi dresses because it's cold?
Yeah.
That's kind of strange, no? Like, a lot of people kind of wear maxi dresses in the summer because it's hot.
Yeah, they're quite comfortable. Mm-hmm. And they're quite breezy.
Sensible and stylish, from funky to feminine. Well, today's episode has definitely showed that maxi dresses can suit all styles. And I am loving mine. Meanwhile, you people out there, keep on styling.